Okay, I'm putting the bulk of everything on the right side. Kind of gonna divide the bed in half, so this blank spot's gonna be where the bed goes. in the daytime when I'm driving.